keeping out in mind that it could have been someone else, could have been opportunistic gameboy use, could have been someone that had access to the lead.
Richard Prestead says anyone he finds discarded chemical containers or suspicious chemicals in the area should contact the police. A 17-year-old man's been arrested for sexually assaulting a woman at night by the river in Lower Hutt last week. Police say the woman in her 30s was taking her lunch break at Melling when she was attacked. The arrested man will appear in the Lower Hutt District Court tomorrow on charges including sexual violation and wounding with intent to cause grievous bodily harm. Emergency services in Northland are attending a fatal car crash on State Highway 1, just north of the Ruakaka turnoff. The crash happened about 20 to 4. A northbound car rolled to the southbound side of the road and one person has died. Diversions are in place. Thanks to
tonight's Remembering Band on the Run, the album Wings made back in 1973.
Country celebrates Covenant number 4000 with the QE2 Trust, funding conservation on private land for 36 years. Russell Fuller is excited about his exciting English cricket team. And given the winter solstice is just around the corner, we have a cyclonic dedicated to the sounds and songs of warmer climes. On nights, from after the news at 7. On Radio New Zealand National.
And we're funded through New Zealand On Air. Tomorrow, Saturday morning, is live from London with Kim Hill following, amongst other things, the final DNA sample for the Alan Wilson Centre Genetic Ancestry Study from Africa.